Hello friends, once again I welcome you to Tech Solving Channel. Today I will show you how to convert a PDF file to Word document without uploading to third-party websites. Sometimes you may have very confidential PDF files required to convert into editable documents such as MS Word. Considering the confidentiality of the document, it is not safe and secure to upload the file to unknown websites or other online platforms. There are many websites available on the internet for converting PDF files to Word document. Just search in the Google, PDF to Word, you can find many of them. Such as pdftoword.com, pdfonline.com, pdftodoc.com, freepdfconvert.com, and many more. For example, I have opened pdftoword.com. You have to select your PDF file, which you want to convert, from here. Enter your email ID here. They will send the converter document to this email. Then click on convert. These are the usual steps in most of such websites, but the problem with all these third-party websites, they are not that much safe and secure for your confidential files and documents. The best option for such documents, it is converting them using Google Drive. Open your Google Drive and upload the PDF file you want to convert into it. This is my PDF file for conversion. Just click and drag it into the Google Drive. The file will be uploaded. Just wait. Uploading completed. This is the PDF file I want to convert. Right-click on it. And open with Google Docs. Then it will be opened in Google Docs in another tab. If you want to make changes online, you can do it here. Edit and make changes as you wish. If you want to make changes offline, go back to Google Drive. Here you can see the same file in editable document format. Just right-click on it and click on Download. The file will be automatically converted to Word document. The file is ready. You can edit it as you wish. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your day. Subscribe the channel if you like it.